How to prepare a prior year tax return using the H&R Block Online. Hello everyone, this is Neha from Create, Login and Delete, and today in this video, I'm going to talk about on how can you prepare a prior year tax return using the H&R Block Online. So first of all, what you have to do is you have to navigate to hndrblock.com, log into your H&R Block account or create a new account if you don't have one, start a new return for the appropriate year. Then after, look for an option to start a new year tax return to the specific tax year you want to file. The interface may have a section for the prior year returns. Enter your personal information, including your name, social security number, and other relevant details. Enter the income information also. Also enter your income information, including the wages, self-employment income, investment income, and any other resources of income you had during that specific tax year. Enter the information related to deductions and credit applicable to the respective tax year. This may include standard of itemized deductions, education credits, and others. Review and verify information. After that, carefully review all the information you enter to ensure the accuracy, double-check numbers, and ensure that you have accounted for all the resources of income and applicable deductions. And finally, H&R Block software typically generates the necessary tax forms based on the information you provided. Review these forms to make sure that they accurately represent your financial situation and check for updates or changes. Since tax laws can change from year to year, the software may prompt you to update or make any adjustment based on the changes in the tax regulations, complete filling, and submit. Follow the software prompts to complete the fillings process. Submit your return electronically if applicable, or follow the instructions for mailing a paper return. After that, if you owe any taxes, ensure that you make necessary payment by the deadline. Late payment may result in penalties and interest. Finally, print a copy of your filed return and save it for your records. Also, save an electronic copy for your future reference. And always consult H&R Block official guidance and documentation for the specific tax year you're working on. If you have any questions or encounter issues, consider reaching out to H&R Block's customer support for assistance. Additionally, be aware of any potential fees associated with preparing and filing prior year returns using the tax software. This is how you can prepare a prior year tax return using H&R Block Online. If you found this video helpful, do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel for more amazing contents. Thank you. See you in the next video.